Hello, welcome to a special episode of the Benson & Bailey Show. I'm Benson. Today, we're on the PS2 playing Project Eden. This is a test video to see how well this records. It's been a nightmare setting up so far. We'll see how gameplay goes. Basically, I've got a converter, HDMI converter, in the back of my... Oh, hang on. Vents, a man. Oh, okay. Ooh, what's going on? As I said, this is called Project Eden. It was published by...
Come on, Andre. Controls wait.
Yeah. Better be important getting us up this early.
I didn't put subtitles on. I remember checking.
Okay, people. We have a problem. I suppose you've all heard of real meat.
Oh, yeah. I could show you it.
Okay, cut it out. You know who I mean anyway.
I'm not
the real
pressing
meat
anything.
Company. Supplier of nearly half of the synthetic meat used in this city. Well, currently they've got a major situation at the research facility on the Century Plaza. They've had some power system problems the last couple of days, plus some of their computers have started acting up. The technical team they sent to deal with it last night failed to call in. They had armed backup because they were working near an urban aid unit under the facility. And that doesn't seem to have helped. We had a report from a security guard down there that there were screams and gunfire. Idiot didn't try to help, of course. Your team has been assigned to go and find out what on earth happened. The real meat facility has gone haywire, apparently, so your first priority is to get into the plant and shut the place down. Then we'll need to investigate what happened to the technicians. As usual, I'll be acting as your control.
Oh, goody.
So I'll be in constant contact throughout the mission. Remember, time is of the essence if we're going to track down whoever's responsible for this.
RoboCop did it.
Assigned to this dumb mission. Sounds like a mission for a drone squad to me, not the Urban Protection Agency. I heard there's a riot in Section 12 going on all night. We're being sent to flip the power switch at a factory.
Well, look on the bright side. We should be finished in time for lunch. Anyway, sounds like that riot
will be
a while yet.
Perhaps. But the disturbance at the factory must be serious for them to be sending us in.
Yeah, I suppose so. Control never tells us the whole story. Likes to keep a little bit back as a surprise. Still, sounds like a dumb mission, though. We're members of the UPA, not boiler servicemen.
Settle down, people. It sounds like we're here.
Right, that was all very loud. Some audio adjustments may need to be made. This is published by Eidos. I don't know if it was developed by them. They're the same people that made the original Tomb Raider games. Right, Jesus. Here we go. Anything else? I don't think I can fix it. I maybe have to fix it in post. We'll see. As I said, I've got a... Yes. I've got a HDMI converter for the PS2, which I've hooked up to the capture card, which is allowing me to record after some...
Okay, team, all systems are go. I have audio-visual
feedback. Nightmare setting up.
Head straight across into the real meat facility and I'll give you...
The real meat facility. What a name. I think this doesn't apply to cutscenes, which is annoying. Yeah, I've got a converter plugged into the back of the PS2, hooked it up to the capture card. I had to fiddle about with some settings to get to this point because the audio was really crackly. And it's been an effort of getting it to record this level of quality because sometimes in OBS it just opens a little window in the corner instead of the full screen as you see it now. I'll show you a bit later. And I'm just, but it kind of loses the resolution as well. But for now, we're playing as these guys. These are D-pads. Who have I got? I've got Carter, Andre, the robot called Amber, and Minoko. Oh, hello. That's my gun. I didn't read the... I've got the manual for this. I did not read it. I will probably not be making a big series out of this, but... Oh, hello, is that a first person? Must be. So it's a sort of a shooty, puzzle-solvey action game, apparently. Oh, crazy. How do I make the people following me? Okay, right. Jesus, this is a weird menu. PS2 game. Obscure PS2 games, guys. Have I got them following me? Yeah, there we go. So apparently these guys all have special skills.
Great start. Okay, change of plan. We'll have to use the lift on the right to get down to the maintenance area below the factory. From there, you can get to the UPA lift that leads straight into the plant. While you're down there, we can check out the scene where the technicians went missing.
Right, whatever he said. I didn't check for subtitles. That's not an option. No subtitles and cutscenes, it seems. We must carry on. This video is more proof of concept than anything else. I've got a few games that, if this works fairly well, I'd like to play them. Give him a playthrough. Either solo or with Bailey. I've got a few games I want to play with Bailey. And Bailey, if you're watching this, the fact that this video is out, that means we'll probably need a city day at some point, boy. I feel very overdressed for whatever situation I'm in. What am I doing? How do I figure that out? That's not... What is that menu? Log, right. Objectives. Bridge destroyed. Investigate disappearance of the technicians. Oh, that doesn't help me. Oh god, alright. There's a lot more lore than I was expecting. So we need to find... There's a big thing that says info on it. Okay, it's gone now. That was just... I have my torch on. Is this the way? No, this is the way. This is just a circle. I don't know what Carter's special power is. I need to read the manual at some point. Is this an elevator? That is an elevator. How do I trigger the elevator? Is there controls? Where's the book? I'm going to grab the manual. I need assistance. It's R1. Ah, it's actually R2. Oh, I had to put my cursor over it. There we go. I'm back. Fortuitous timing. For I've had another delivery with another thing. This time I've just had a delivery of an external hard drive. So I can save all my videos on there and make this recording laptop just a bit more efficient and spacious. Let's get in the elevator. Amber, get in the elevator. So, you guys been on your holidays yet this year? Amber, just calm down. Jesus. What was that? No, it was probably nothing. Minoko, hey, how you doing? Amber, hey, how you doing? I'm sure I can find...
First job.
Oh, Jesus.
Find the security guard who witnessed the crime. See what info he can give you. I've downloaded his details to you, Carter. Your computer will be able to identify him now.
Oh, mail! You've got... How do I get mail? There. Male security guard. He looks like... He looks like Joker from Mass Effect. Dylan Spur. What else do we know about this man? Name, Dylan's birth, citizen ID number. On the TV, I've got this. The TV I'm playing this on is actually, I've got this in widescreen, but the footage you're seeing is more localized, I think. Previous record, none currently. Oh, previous record, none. Currently employed by Real Meat Corporation to patrol the maintenance deck beneath their Century Plaza facility. Well, I wonder where we can find this guy. What's over here? This looks like a security station. I thought it was a toilet. Keycard lock. Guess we don't have the keycard for that. Is that law thing on the side going to disappear at some point? Wrong button again. God damn it. Find the security guard. I love how that's got some of the dialogue in the bottom of that screenshot. Well, this is an elevator shaft. I don't want to be down there. Amber! Oh, Amber! No, no, Amber! No! That's apparently not a real hole. Or you can fly. Could be both. I don't know. I'm not going to push the issue any further. Ow! I said ow. That was actually, I think, healing me. Just pull my mic a bit closer. Eh. I'm hoping to have this. I'm just recording this quickly today. I'm going to edit it later. Hopefully I'll get it released the same day. Just as I said, this is just a proof of concept. Really. Hello? Whoa, hello. Wasn't expecting that. Right, well, tell her. Oops, I think I've just killed Carter. Ah, and he comes back to like, that's what this is for. I can't really hear what the computer is saying. This is going to be very trial and error with audio in PlayStation 2 games, I reckon. I've definitely got a few lined up that I know I want to do specifically. There's a game I want to play through. There's a couple of games I'm going to get Bailey to play through. Hi, fellas.
Follow me.
Right, now you sound too loud. God damn it. Oh, was that? What was that? How am I at this place? Could have done with this earlier. The trouble is, I think circle is a back button. It's normally a triangle. So I've broken a window and I've died. There's a red mark on my radar. I don't know if that's an enemy or not. I think Funhouse tried to play this game once. I got the reason I have this, I got it literally at a pawn shop. Got it at Cash Converters. Anyway. No effect. Maybe one of them can open. Maybe Amber can open it. Big Amber. No? Amber, no open? Andre, do you have a power? No effect. Minoko, can you open it? No effect. Well, I don't know what. We came down that elevator, so what's over here? This is the one way we haven't been yet. Hello? That's a jump, I think. I don't know if I have any jumping powers. Ugh. Well, it's not dangerous, whatever it is. I don't. So, does one of these have a jumpy power? Ugh, it's me shooting again. You, jumpy power? Let's have another read of this manual, because it does say what they can do. Oh, I'm bored reading it already. Engineer, hazardous environments, hacker. No, I don't even know what Carter can do. Right, there must be something. There must be something I can do to get over there. Can I open this? Where are those guys anyway? Oh, they all stayed over there for some reason. I could have picked a better game to test this with. Oh, hello. What's that?
Recharging.
There's a man.
Follow me.
Can you let us in, please? Maybe at all, please, possibly. All I can think is maybe I do have to go down here. Well, there's at least a ledge I can get onto on this side. I just... oh, no. Oops. I have the wrong weapon thing. There we go. Maybe that's where I went wrong the whole time. Oh, hello. Those guys seem to know where they're going. Wow, maybe I was just doing it wrong the whole time. Well, Carter's still alive, so that's good. Let's get Amber down there. Amber's on the wrong side. Carter's very low. Hopefully we'll find another regen station. Well, that looks dangerous, so I'm guessing that's an Amber jobby. Yes. And we'll have to turn that off somewhere, I think. Oh, hello, what was that? Hooray! We're getting there, we're figuring it out. We will at least make some progress in this game. Do you guys want to come with me at all? Not just leave me here by myself?
Follow me. Follow me.
I very much prefer the squad. The squad controls. There's the word. Squad controls in Freedom Fighters over this game. Which is one of the games I was going to make Bailey play. Hello? Oh. Ow. Yeah, well, I expected him to die. He had such low... oh, hello. Right, we've dealt with that situation. Now I need to get Carter back to over there. Mind you, that's not far away, I think. Amber's taking a bit of damage. Can we shut the alarm up? No. Where did we come from? We came from that way. Sorry, just pulling my mic closer again. We came from that way, so maybe there's a door up here? What's over there? Oh, I don't know what those are. That's a dog. Yeah. Oh, I'm caught in a wall. Yeah. Everything's okay? Everything's fine. I had to put an audio setting in the OBS recording because when I was testing it in a different game, there's always a slight sort of high-pitched buzzing. And I've put an audio setting to hopefully reduce that, but hopefully it isn't too intrusive. This don't feel great. Amber, can you find the door? Amber, you're too slow, sorry. It's not that you're big, it's just that you're mostly made of metal. God damn it, okay. Sounds like the alarm's over here. Can I turn it off? Can I turn the alarm off? Nope. Alright, let's carry on with Minoko then. Coy, nearly shot you. Suspect located, yes.
Better get Carter.
Okay, Carter's the guy in charge, is he? Right. I see where I am. How do I get people to just converge on my position? I'll leave Amber and Andre where they are for now. Oh, wrong button.
So, we hear you were near the scene when the incident took place.
Yeah, Jesus, sounded like a war going on.
It didn't try to hit.
Sorry, I looked away from you.
So, we hear you were near the scene when the incident took place.
Yeah, Jesus, sounded like a war going on.
It didn't try to help out then.
You mad? That's what those armed goons accompanying them were getting paid for. Anyway, seems like they met some heavy opposition. You should check out the recordings on the security cameras. Might have caught some useful footage. The access terminal is in the hut next to the soup kitchen, but the door lock's bust. I've been trying to get someone down from maintenance to fix it for a week, but I guess they got bigger problems up at the factory right now.
Yeah, I think so.
You knew? Yeah, run away, you New Jersey bastard. I'm walking here. After that brief moment of stereotyping, I'm going to just quickly sort of pause and then restart the recording so you can see how different it looks when it doesn't work properly. Hey, so this is what it looks like when I haven't been lucky with it loading in the correct resolution. And so I'll show you the difference, because that when it's like this, when the footage is like this, I have to use a thing on the OBS to make it fit to screen, which is this, and I think you can see it is just not. I think the frame rate's as good as well, actually, but just have to live with that, I think. It looks in sync, so it's very bizarre. Anyway, you can probably see from the you can see between the two. Just how much of a difference it loading in the correct resolution makes. I don't know how to fix this when it's like this. All I gotta do is just hope it loads in the full screen thing. And it's loaded. I was lucky that time, so now you can really see the difference. But anyway, I'm gonna call it on this one, guys. It's only a short video to test everything out. I look like I'm running slower on my laptop. That might just be a trick of my eyes. Sorry if there's not much substance to this one, guys. No, maybe I'll go a bit further. I can't go that way. Oh, never mind. Don't see myself playing a lot of this, so I think that'll do. Bye, guys.